Okay, this is like Ouija session like 300. Actually, I think it's 179. I don't like the way this is working out. Alright. Spirits of this house. If there's any spirits in this house, one at a time. Show that you're here. That feels funny. Okay, yes. Okay, what is your name? NQ. Okay, we're going by initials, I guess. What is your first name? Okay, Norma. Yes. Okay, what is your last name? Q. You. I. N. T. O. N. Okay. Yeah, I'll have to watch this back because I have no idea what it just spelled. Quentin? Okay, yes. How old are you? Yes. Okay. How did you pass on? Oh. be. OB. What is OB? Connected to this house. T. H. I. S. O. A. R. D. Are you one of the seven spirits or six spirits that my wonderful father brought with him? Yes. So you're just connected through this board. Okay, she's staying on yes, so I take that as a yes. Who do you know through this board? I. L. L. Y. Whoa. Tilly. Who? How do you know her? F. R. I. E. N. D. S. So you're friends with Tilly, huh? Okay, what is Tilly's real name? B. E. R. Ah, Amber, huh? Is she my grandma? Nope, you're wrong. That's not my grandma. Who are you? Oh, jeez. Z. Oh. What do you want, Zozo? Your games are fucking old. F. U. C. K. Y. O. U. No, thank you, Zozo. Goodbye. Zozo, not playing anymore for the night. I really, really wanted to do a Friday the 13th seance type dealio, but it just didn't work out like that, so hopefully, you know, something comes up over my little static thing I did with the radio. Everybody that watches my channel knows that my grandma's name is Veronica. And obviously that wasn't her, so but so again, yeah, I also noticed with the 1972 board that it reeks of mold, and I've noticed if you look very closely, the edge, the bottom, it's almost like it's perforated, or like a really cool, like, crown molding, or something like that. I don't know if it's, like, water damage, it doesn't, you know, look damaged, really, at all. There's no water damage on the box, so yeah, that's another thing that I was just kind of checking out about it. I don't know. So, alright guys, well, thank you again for watching. This is going to be a really short video. Everybody have a great, great day. It's really nice outside, and I'm anxious. So, yeah. Next blog, or whatever this is, Ouija session, will be outside. Again, love to you all. You're all amazing. And I shall talk to you all later. Thanks, guys.